Thank you. It's 6:31. We're going to start with breaking news overnight. Quincy firefighters say a house was damaged by fire on the city's north side. It happened at 1729 Locust just before 11 o'clock last night. That's a bit southwest of Calvary Cemetery. Firefighters say the homeowner was not home when the fire started and no one was injured. They say the house has fire, water, heat, or heavy smoke damage throughout most of it. The cause remains under investigation.